Proving hyperbolic identities like this is very straightforward using Osborne's rule. We've already seen that the equivalent identity cos 3 theta. We've already shown that cos 3 theta is 4 cos cubed theta minus 3 cos theta. So Osborne's rule simply says that you can change any cos into cosh, and we get the result immediately.